What's up, YouTube? Coach Gunn's bringing you NCAA 14 College Football Revamped. Winless, 0-9, but we have a chance against a 3-6 Colorado State team. Not saying it's gonna happen, but there's a chance. Our points per game total keeps trending down, so that's good. A lot of defenders visiting today. Oof, a lot of offensive injuries too. It was snowing last week when Air Force came to town, so it's nice to see the sun. Of course, we didn't do anything on offense. All right, let's concentrate. Let's have a good game. Nice sack there. Beautiful sack. I wish we could have recovered the fumble, but. Oh my God, we got an interception. Oh my God, we scored a touchdown. Look at that, that's crazy. Are we gonna get our first? Oh my God, it's too early. Be quiet, it's too early to talk about that. Come on, make the tackle. Can't be giving up no touchdown. Gotta make him work for it. Getting some good pressure on the quarterback today. What the hell happened? I don't understand how my offense.
Yes.
Nice sack. The field goal kicker's got a little leg on him. What can I call here? Kind of hope they keep throwing the ball. Especially since my pass rush has been getting there. Getting good pressure, but we need to get better pressure. They flooded me on the left. That's good. Give my defense a rest. Give us time to adjust. We're making them uncomfortable, I'll tell you that. Jesus, I almost got the first down. Yeah. That was a nice tight TFL. Nice defensive play. That was a nice option play to the right to outflank us. Sack. Beautiful sack. It's about to be 2 minutes to go in the game. Third down. Yeah.
Still first down.
I like how this team is passing heavy. Well, that was a shitty run. That was a nice little RPO. Come on, defense, we need you to hold. We need to get better pressure, man, from the nose guard position. He fucking hurdled my fucking guy. That'll make it 31. We've done a good job holding them, but we need to hold them more. We can't allow them to keep tacking on points, especially a touchdown. Come on, guys. That'll make it second and four. I don't understand why he played the ball like that. Can't allow a touchdown here, bro. Damn it. Triple covered receiver right there. Nice play. I feel like we'd give up less points if we had a better offense. You know, just to help us out. Lamar is having a freaking game today. We've held him under 50% completion percentage too. Damn it. Come on, D. Get a stop. I don't know how we didn't make that tackle, man. That's game. I wonder how many times we sacked this guy. I can't believe it went to them going this whole season without a loss. I mean, without a win. Oh. 33% again. We sacked them 7 times. crazy. All right, guys. Thanks. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Coach Guns out. We'll see you next time.